I don't know anyone who has had more strength and staying power than Ulf. He's an incredible guy, never being knocked down, mentally or physically, but just keep walking and building another venture and raising them to really healthy kids. Now he's off to another big project in Africa, and it's following his earlier theme, new markets, not easy countries, incredible tasks, but he will succeed there as he did in his previous markets.